I think university is not just a place for studies, but also, more importantly, for the exchange of ideas and growth of students. I didn't think it would be so hard. Hi, my name is Yujun Ying. I'm a Year 2 Mechanical Engineering student in USMC. I'm a Johorin, I'm a local. Every day, I drive 45 minutes to the campus. During my free time, I will normally enter the library to catch up my studies and complete tasks and assignments. But I do join clubs like music, frisbee, and basketball. After lectures, I will review my lecture slides and notes as well as doing my own notes. I will also have discussion with my friends if there are any difficulties. The idea of having 10xUSMC came about 6 months ago when the co-organizer Lin Ming and I discovered that many of the students in USMC are not sure about their own passions in life, which is why we decided on the theme, our true self and purpose.
She said we might have Fridays, but we could be immobile.
So on Friday, we just focus on the flow, practicing.
At the beginning, Lim and I thought that it would be very hard to organize a TEDx event. But after we did our research, we found out that there are actually a lot of online resources for TEDx organizers. So we actually applied for it and even got into a Skype interview with Kat in US. And in the end, we got the license. Back in summer, my team and I had quite a few late night Skype meetings to brainstorm about the workflow and the preparation that needs to be done for the event.
Can I update you about the
seminars again? Oh yeah, okay, great, sure. Now we more often conduct short meetings as we think that they are more effective in getting the updates from the team. I find working with the team very empowering as I learn a lot from each of them. I'm also the Vice President of the Student Association. Today we actually have a budget meeting where we will allocate funds to the clubs in the university. I would say managing my time wisely is the key to balance between SA and TEDx. I really want to grow the community in USMC, so I think as long as I think it's encouraging to me and it's worth it, I'll just do it.
Yeah, cheers.